Alright, let's go. It's showtime. You know what to do. You know how it is. You know it's about to go down. You already know. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Marcus Alford, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Body McBodies, and aka the worst streamer in the world, baby. Back live again this morning, or this afternoon now, because it's midday. Sorry about the delay. Work. Conference calls are always fun, and then you have to go do your prep. So, it was all a fun time, but we're back here, and we're here for a couple of hours. We'll probably do like 2, 2:30 at the latest, but still gotta go live at 4. Oh, switch. We're still here. A little bit dark. I'm not even looking to change the cover light on. If it's dark, it's dark. We're gonna rock with this. Might open up the, you know, I don't care. Anyway, we are here playing a little bit more Pokemon Crystal. Hopefully it does not cut out on me again. I think I fixed everything. I'm gonna try to get as much done as possible. Oh my god, I'm supposed to leave this place. I'm supposed to be here. I don't care for that at all. I gotta go knock out Team Rocket real quick, and then I gotta go back to the gym, and then hopefully we can get all that stuff back to normal and knock all this stuff out the door. Hoping everybody's having a great Wednesday. We are here. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. I'm not, no problem, no drama. We don't do none of that. So I'm just enjoying this time. And then we've been working hard. Worked hard all night getting other stuff done. You know, go to HeelMarcus.com. You can go to YouTube. The YouTube people. Shout out to everybody that's on YouTube that's been watching the videos and everything like that. Updated a little bit. We make sure we got a playlist going for everything now. Everything is now, you know, going to be organized. So it feels good to finally sit down and say, you know what, I'm going to get this stuff done. And I actually did get it done last night. So, with all that, we just popping off. I just want to knock this out real quick. So I'm going to go get these people, these Pokemon, you know, charged up. Ready for this fight. That was also another issue. I'm putting on Wi-Fi like an idiot. Hopefully this doesn't kick me off. It should be straight. We'll find out. It shouldn't. And we should be switching over to Hardwire. But we'll see. Ugh. And now, after what happened yesterday and all the random cutoffs on me, I mean, I'm not 100% sure it's good, but we're going to save as much as I can. I know that for a fact. We're going to do that. While I'm here. Quick save. That took a lot of time for something that I just pretty much just left in the background. You just thought I've been playing like a really long time. Well, no. I'm never a fan of this, to be honest with you. What happened? Get that Geodude popping. Let's go. Dave? I'm gonna be saving all the time now because I'm like nervous that I'm gonna lose this, so. Don't mind me. Go wake this boy up so he can go think he about to fight Team Rocket. That is the funniest thing in the world. He gets so hyped up just to fall, and then I gotta do all the dirty work. I think I'm gonna do something else. Being that I'm not on camera during the Twitch stream, I'm gonna tape reaction stuff. So then add that to, like, you know, more content and everything like that. The new highlight. I ain't even gotta talk to him. I already know what popped off. New highlight clips on the YouTube channel. You go check them out. Arc Arcade episode dropping on Saturday. Make sure you check that out Saturday morning. Got some other stuff dropping this weekend too. Big shout out to Dark Tobos, I forgot to say that too. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate that, homie. I'm gonna switch you up. Puny rat attack. Yeah. Let's go. Old bait and switch. Let's go. Back to Onyx. Your quick attack means nothing. I missed. Come on. Go. after I fight Team Rocket, I'm actually gonna go get some lighting up in here. It is a lot darker than I thought, but it's all good. We did. Wasn't your day, homie.
Nah, man.
Power walk up to me. I love that the grunts are bad in Pokemon Go now. So funny. Of course I hurt myself. Come on. Now, when do you worry?
I was a little worried, I ain't gonna lie.
I was a little worried. Ooh, you're good. We're good. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Didn't poison me. That's good. I thought it was gonna be poison. Ow. Let's go. Thank you. Yes. Let's go. What? I'm hoping it doesn't knock him out. Of course it's me. Why are you confused, bro? Wow, I'm doing more damage than he is! Yes! That's Pokeball. Got it. I wasn't even looking to fight. I was just trying to, you know, chill. After the rocket grunt battle, I'm gonna just hit a break and then go right into Thick Kid in the Light. Because the light is there, it's just gotta cut it on. Or it's gotta, no, damn, cut it on. Yes. Let's go. Let's just go home with it. You got smashed. Now you wanna come help? Now you all fast? One second. Thank you. Alright. Back now. A little bit better lighting. Let's go. Alright, so. Gotta save. Gotta save. Save Reno. None of that now.
Thank you.
Easy money. I shall into the Pokestop. Sure. Oh, Josh. I should probably heal up my guy. After. Oh, that's potion. That's right. We're good. We're good. Square about to run through this entire crew by himself. Sparrow is just trashing everybody.
Do I have a change?
No.
He's just mowing through this gym with this the level. It was an 8 when he started? 7 or something?
Oh, that BJ looks adorable.
You had a good one.
Oh, Benny.
Yeah, just... Oh, Bugsy.
You have no idea the fury.
Your friend should have told you about Identify.
Me and my trusty Sparrow.
Bro went up like 5 levels and is getting this in this gym alone. No, Scyther though. Really? Really? Interesting.
Super effective. Super effective. Little Sparrow, bro. Sparrow!
Thank you. We're gonna ride all the way to the Sparrow. I ain't even gonna let him go out like that. Nah. Well, damn. Oh no. 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 Yeah. Oh, just cause Spiro ain't here don't mean he was gonna fall off like that. No. We're about to burn this place to the ground now. Ember! Yeah, Bugsy. I dabble a little in this Pokemon thing. Cool stuff. My badge. Fairy Cutter.
Oh, Kyle. What? Oh my God. I didn't mean to do smoke screen, but hey, you know what? If it helps, it helps.
It didn't help.
It's gonna destroy him. I'm only doing this to borrow time. Oh, yes. Just to try to be insulting.
Of course he used water gun now. Of course. Of course. You petty. You petty. And I hate you. But I mean, I respect it. Let's go.
Quick attack.
It's over. Boom. Mm. Let's go. Take that, Kyle. That's Booger McFarlane commentary. Ooh, that was big talk. Just lost to this weakling, fool. Oh, I should probably go to the Pokemon Center because I kinda almost died. Thank you. just because I have one. You know what? I'm gonna throw a ball. Hey, what's going on, y'all? My fault. Been jams. What's good? How are you doing today? How is your day going? How was your morning? How was your morning? All that good stuff? What up, what up? Gotta move this over so I can see it better. The only thing that sucks, because I'm so used to the PlayStation setup, that I'm sitting here and I'm used to seeing a little notification at the top of the screen and I got a message and now I gotta sit here and go. What's good, Ben Jams? I didn't even talk to the person. It's damn far to take you.
Had to scare him back to his place.
That works.
Got that cut, baby. I was actually going to give it to Saint Shrew too. This is why I don't get my number out anymore. last half an hour of stream, baby. So I gotta take a break, and I gotta upload this episode, and, you know, upload the next episode, which is at 4, baby!
Created Fortnite, in 2 hours, we did the gym battle, we did, Team Rocket battle here, and we also took on Kyle. So this was a pretty stacked, retro stream for us. I'm actually happy about this one. Should probably save after this match because I do not want to have to go through this cut situation again. I'm not gonna lie, the bright spot about this whole quarantine thing is that Comedy Central has been putting on South Park marathons throughout the day, and I am loving it. I already knew. I love South Park. I love watching South Park. South Park is hilarious. But, oh my god. Yeah, I die every time. So the episode right now is on is the High School Musical one, and the dad is like slap happy. And slap look like they don't hurt, but it just looks sad. It's so funny to watch. Like, it's a whole mess, and I love South Park for it. Ugh. It slaps. I feel like they're just shocked that he actually did it. Thank you.
Oh no!
Wait, that's right. I'm in a battle. I thought this was a wild Pokemon for a second, and I was about to flip.
Shout out to Giancarlo.
My own Paris! Nice, let's go!
Let's go!
Last 10 minutes of the stream.
We're not finishing the forest. Thank you.
You know what?
Bears, let's go.
I can't hit him again. I just can't. I can't do it. He'll drop. Oh. No, come on! Thank you. Bam! I am leaving the forest. Alright. Alright. We're gonna save here. And stop the game. We are at... what is it? Route 34 or something like that? Appreciate everybody coming through, yo. This was awesome. Good 2-hour stream. We got a lot of different stuff down. Cow fight. Fought Bugsy. Got the gym badge. Got cut. We got all the good stuff. Took down Team Rocket in the caves. All the fun stuff. We knocked it out. We did a good job, and this stream actually stayed. It didn't cut out on me or anything like that. Big shout out to Ben Jams for coming through. Shout out to everybody else that hung out for a couple minutes or whatever. Back live at our regular time at or playing Fortnite. Hopefully we can get some wins. We did not get a win yesterday, so we'll try again. Be back in 2 hours, at least, less than 2 hours now. So have a good one, and see you in a bit. Peace.